All right, let's start this up. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Limitless. What did you say?
Have you ever had like a limit, but then it got removed, and now you have no limits? So
you're limitless? Yeah, actually, I went to my best friend's house, and I said, "Hey, do you have any drugs? Yeah, I have this pill that will let you basically be the smartest man in the world." And then I said, "Well, why didn't you take it?" And he looked at me and went, "Fuck." Welcome to Limitless, everybody. Same process as before. We're just going to jump straight into it. So 3, 2, 1, and then on one, we just start. Alrighty. Alright. Okay. 3, 2, 1. There we go.
Wow. Can we turn on the Spanish subtitles?
If you want, sure. I wouldn't be able to read anything. Did you take Spanish in high school?
No, I took French.
You took French? Yeah. That's weird. That's a weird thing to choose.
Alright, look, the teacher was hot and everyone
okay, there you go, hot. That's understandable. I gotcha.
Then she got married.
Aw. And that's when you quit French?
No, I took all 3 years or whatever. I don't remember anything.
Neither do I. Not at all.
Fucking slow-mo over there learning Chinese, I think.
Right now?
No, he took Chinese classes. Huh. Uh-oh. Oh, are you good?
What?
Oh, I lagged for a second, I guess.
Oh, yeah. It has, like, small pockets of lag for some reason. Now we watched Limitless together. What do you think is better, the movie or the actual show? I personally prefer the movie.
I still like the movie more. Yeah.
I think the movie is a little more.
The series is a lot more ridiculous.
It gets outrageous, man.
It's a fun watch, but it's definitely not nearly as serious as the movie. You still have like so many questions by the end of it too.
Mm-hmm. Well, they were trying to prompt for a season 2, but they never got picked up, so the show was canceled.
Oh.
It bummed me out, man, when it happened. I was so sad. Oh.
Haha.
You know what? Now that I think about it, it starts with a "Yep, that's me."
For
this?
You're
probably wondering how I got here. Yeah.
Well, I guess yeah, it does.
I love that camera work, you know? That used to blow my mind when I first saw it. I was like, "Whoa."
It's interesting.
How did they
effect.
Do that?
It's really trippy.
Yeah.
Have you ever been to New York?
No. Uh-oh. There's a little
Uh-oh.
Buffering. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Okay. Hold on. Just give us a second. Give us a second here. Pause at 3:36, all right? Do us a favor and just pause. Oh, my God. Okay. So for the people at home, we just got transferred over to the sexiest game, Rising Dragon.
We should have tested.
What do you say?
I said we should have tested it.
We should have. That would have been a good recording right there, just us playing that game.
Oh, yeah, we should have just stopped and started playing that game.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no, hold on. It has to be exactly at 3:36. You gotta retime it with the audience. All right, pause. Now. Okay, now we're at 3:37, so just skip it 1 second ahead. And then, 3, 2, 1, go ahead. Oh, I guess not. There you go.
No, that's fine.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Hey, look at that. You thought about writing a book, Harry?
I have.
You have?
I have.
What?
Yeah.
When?
A long time ago.
Like an actual wrote like book?
Five pages. Yeah, yeah. I wrote like 5 pages.
That's not a book.
Yeah. Like, nah. Yeah, I know, but that's thinking about it.
Oh, okay. I gotcha. What was it about? Was it about a utopia?
I don't remember. I absolutely do not remember.
About Bruce Lee? Oh. That's a weird thing. We never see her in the show.
I mean, we hardly see him to begin with, so.
Yeah, but I always assumed that was, like, the point, you know? Because it's not necessarily about him. But I expected to see her, or, like, any mention of her, you know? The senator and his wife. Nothing. That was fast. I've always wanted my own assistant. I'd make him get coffee and McDonald's every morning. And he could have one hash brown as a reward. Also,
every morning?
That, yeah, every morning. I don't even eat the McDonald's.
Very fat, man.
I wouldn't even eat the McDonald's. I'd just have it. My fridge would just be filled.
He like checks the refrigerator one day. Yeah, it's just like, this man making me McDonald's.
He like opened it up and it's just all the bags. That's a full head of hair.
He's got some fancy hair, though.
What happened to his finger? I don't remember that.
I don't know. Nothing happened. We don't know.
I wonder if that was just like the actual actor, you know?
Have you ever thought about writing a book?
Yeah. When I was like a kid. I don't really have any book ideas now. When I was a kid, I wrote a book about, cats talking.
I believe it.
Main character's name was Black. I thought it was so cool. I do appreciate how they fixed that little in the show, you know?
What?
Where it says only access 100 or whatever 70% of your brain.
Mm-hmm.
They do address that in the show. We're like, oh yeah, that's wrong.
Yeah. Yeah, they
$800.
Wait, the show was like 40. You remember that?
What?
You remember that, right? When they went to buy the jug.
What do you mean?
At the near the end of the show, I mean, at the end of the show. Near the end of the show when they like was being transferred around?
Yeah. It was like
$40.
Yeah, it was super cheap cuz it was like $8, right?
Yeah.
$800. I pay $800 for that, man.
I wouldn't.
No?
Yeah, because it's only a day, you know?
What the it's only a day! What the hell, man? Do it. Look, do this. Like, be like this man. Take some drugs. All the cool kids are doing it. That could be you right now. What I'm trying to say is do heroin with me. What's up? So confused.
Would you not be?
If I saw myself, yeah, man.
Yeah.
Tripping out. Not a smart idea to sleep with the landlord's wife, you know?
Yeah.
Also, who cleans on NZT, you know?
Right.
Look at this cleaning montage. It's cool. I like it, but anyone can clean their house.
I mean, I guess you could tell where everything is, right?
Mm-hmm. Like establishing the set.
I wonder if we haven't seen the movie, because our first thought is to get more of the drug, right? Well, that's because we know what happens.
Yeah.
So if we hadn't seen the movie, what do you think your first thing would be to do? Do you think you would still try and find more of the drug?
Yeah, I feel like I feel like I would have, because this guy does it too, you know.
I feel like I'd be like 6 hours in and then I'd be like, oh, fuck, I need to get more of this. You know?
Yeah.
I'd probably fuck around for like 6 hours and I'd be like, oh, God, I need to do something with this. I need to get more.
Use the other 6 hours to plan the highest to get the others. Can I have some cash for breakfast? No? Okay.
He's about to give you an $800 drug, man. You gotta ask for some cash.
Listen, man. Money ain't free. That looks good. That makes me hungry. I love breakfast. It's my favorite meal, man.
I really like breakfast, too.
Cookie doesn't like breakfast, so we don't go out for breakfast.
We can go out for breakfast together, man.
Hey, thanks, man. I'm a fly. I'm a fly over there. Let's go get some breakfast. Hey.
I mean, it's a little late to put on gloves, isn't it?
Yeah, because he already put his hand on the seat and on the golf club. Yeah? You're just going to sit next to the dead body? Get some breakfast in, you know, while you wait. You did pay for that, so.
I mean, you can't really blame the guy. He doesn't really know him.
Eh. But I wouldn't sit next to a dead body, would you?
I might.
There it is. Hell yeah, look at that.
The mother load.
Plays the angelic music and everything. Are you kidding me? Put up your butt. Put up your butt. Oh, me. Uh-oh.
Did it actually pop?
Oh, there it goes. No, there we go. We're good. Damn, you're not even allowed to go to the funeral? I wouldn't even want to go, but still.
Yeah.
Telling me no. And they never address the murder ever again. When's the last time you saw this movie?
I don't know. A long time ago. When did it come out?
2000. Oh, 2011. It's been roughly 8 years.
I probably saw it in like 2012.
Hmm. Oh, he took the cash?
Yeah.
I didn't even see him take it.
He even pulled it out a moment ago.
Well, yeah, like right now.
The series does a lot better on explaining what it does to your brain, I guess.
Mm-hmm. What? Ah.
He's got nice eyes, man.
I think they purposely did that for the...
Yeah, I agree. I love blue eyes, though. That's a good question.
Let's look.
I love blue eyes. I wish I had blue eyes, man. My grandpa has blue eyes, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Like those blue eyes?
I think they're a little darker, but he's got straight up blue eyes. Which is really, like, strange for an Asian. Asians with blue eyes is really strange.
Oh, he does have those eyes. Like, they make it a little bit more rich, but they're pretty much...
Yeah.
Par for the course, yeah. Oh, man, I love fast cars.
This is over a course of, like, 4 days, isn't it?
I thought this was, like, over weeks.
I mean, it can't be that long because he crashes the drug. The drug makes you freak the fuck out after a month, remember?
Well, they kind of changed the rules in the show, you know?
Oh, did they? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, well, regardless, he freaks the fuck out at some point.
Yeah, so he does.
I don't know how long this is later.
Fucking dies. That's the end of the movie. There it is. too slow, huh? I don't think, does upping the dose, it doesn't do anything, right?
Let's just say he's extra stupid.
Ah. So it's like given the NZT, NZT.
Yeah. I mean, he has to be extra stupid, right? You have to think about it. Why wouldn't he be trying to make more of the drug by now?
Yeah.
You're trying to find out where it comes from.
Eventually become smart, but damn.
But, like, you have to think about, like, someone who's smart would have tried to make the more of the drug by now.
Yeah.
Because he's just been fucking,
using,
like,
his basic supply. Yeah. Or learn how to make it. That's what I do. Learn how to make it first. Look, Harry, what'd they say?
I don't know.
They said, hey, do you got any of the NCT? I mean, obviously. Here, can I have a key?
No.
Why not? I want to walk into your house and be like, yo, what's up, man? Even when you're not there. Let's hang out with your parents. Talk to your dog. There it goes.
He can teleport.
He got so smart, he can teleport. What was that stupid ass movie? Lucy.
Remember Lucy? Oh, I did not like that one.
Yeah, that one.
I thought it was going to kind of be like this, but yeah, no, it wasn't. No. Not at all. Because then they did do the same unlocks your brain thing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But she was like, she has superpowers.
She had superpowers.
It was so dumb.
I saw the commercial and like she literally just changes form and I was like, no, that's stupid. Do you think the food's that good? Like, why do rich people eat all these food? Like, is it because they're rich? Or is it because it's actually good, you know?
No, I don't know.
I'm fine with the burger.
People like smelly cheese, but I don't like smelly cheese.
Stinky tofu? I don't even like regular tofu.
I like regular tofu.
Why is there just a thing of bread there? You see that? Oh, it's the complimentary bread.
Yeah.
Get enough Robert De Niro. He needs to be in more movies. Must be ancient by now.
Is that guy?
Yeah.
Now he's super fast. Having a drug that makes you like go into autopilot would be so trippy.
Yeah.
Cause you, it's like 10 hours later, it's like, what did I just do for the last 10 hours?
All he did was steal it from Click with Adam Sandler.
Yeah. Click is one of the most trippiest movies because you watch it and you're like, oh yeah, this is gonna be a comedy. Then they fucking punch you in the face.
At the very end too.
Yeah.
Like, it fucking ramps.
But they don't have any hint of that in, like, the trailers and stuff, you know?
Yeah, none at all.
So, like, it really takes you for a ride. This man's just hanging out with, like, 20 different chicks.
Not even that hot. Like a 6.
That's terrifying.
Whoa! I didn't know you actually see real-life titty. I don't remember that at all. Hell yeah. Hey, look at that. Ip Man. Uh-oh.
Got punched in the fucking head.
Right? Did he get robbed? I don't... What's that? He's had like what, like 80 pills? And he's just now getting the symptoms? Brian had like what, 2 pills?
Pretty much.
He's like, ah shit, I probably should have learned how to make this. Or find more of it. Oh, never mind. He's just deciding not to take it. I like the change in filters when he's on and off it.
Yeah, that's why I liked it in the show too. It just like turned the saturation up.
Yep. And it just feels more warm and lively.
Yeah.
They're just looking out the window. They're all dying, Harry.
No, they're all just coincidence.
Very subtle.
Damn, man.
I mean, she doesn't look bad either.
She just looks really tired. Like she's been dealing kids for like a year straight.
Yeah, exactly. That would be a good excuse for the show, that it's just like a different batch, a new and improved batch.
Yeah, sure.
Higher mental capacity, but quicker crash. Something like that.
I'd call that guy back that was chasing me and be like, why were you chasing me, man?
Uh-oh. With the slapping on the necks. It doesn't make it go faster.
Yeah, it does.
Does it?
No, it doesn't.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, what the fuck?
Makes you look like a badass, though, you know?
Makes you look fucking crazy.
That's how I drink. That's how I take my medicine.
You just slap your fucking neck.
Yeah.
You need to take all the shit with you. What the fuck?
I mean, he didn't even go to her. Why did he even go to her?
Who else would he go to?
No one.
Your office. In your house. That's what I said.
I still wonder what kind of idiot doesn't try and make more. He isn't running around. He still has quite a bit, but like, why, right? You know? Yeah. Why wouldn't you make more? Or like, just learn more about it. It's just weird.
Lock the doors, idiot. Why didn't you lock the door? What?
How many times do we have to teach you, old man?
I love young people. Oh, never mind. Yeah, take some drugs, lady. Cool kids are doing it. Go ahead.
You think your head would explode if you took like 5 of them? Just like if an instant aneurysm?
Do you think like for like a brief second you could like understand everything in the universe?
You become God for just a brief moment.
Like, oh.
You become Lucy for 5 seconds.
See, like, look at that. This, that's good. That's good film. You know, that's how
you
make
that,
it.
Is that like them telling us that they can see more? Like, that's so weird to
that,
me.
Like, they're more present. Like, they're more aware of their surroundings. You know.
I guess that's probably what it is. Yeah. Because you definitely can't see more. Your eyes don't get bigger.
Yeah, fuck that lady. How are they running on ice? I can understand her, but like him? Also, she just used a child as a weapon.
As a weapon, yeah.
There's blood on her skates.
But now that kid can feel like a badass when she's older, you know?
Right? She never watches the blades. Mansplaining.
Bitch.
Yeah, that guy, he knows.
It's Mike and Ike.
Yeah.
So I guess in this version, if he just keeps taking it, he'll be fine?
Yeah.
That's weird.
He has to, like, wean himself off of it. See? Oh, it just straight up doesn't occur. What?
Yeah. He literally just needs to keep taking it.
Done. You see, there you go. He did it.
That's when you give the guy NZT and make it NZT. Do it in 1 month.
I expect it by tomorrow. I'm on NZT. I know you can do it.
That's how I felt when my legs were fucked up.
You have a cane?
No. I sure as hell needed one, though.
Damn.
He's not wrong.
Yeah, no, I agree, 100%. Yeah, I want Batman. I want a Batman action figure. I want some Hot Wheels.
I want someone to deliver me coffee in one. This isn't how I left my house.
And a prison for my house.
This is a nice ass room, though.
You think?
Yeah.
I don't like it.
I want a studio apartment. Yeah. Like, when I finally, like, find my own place, like, literally. Because I don't know if I always want to stay with someone, but if I lived on my own, period, I want a studio apartment. I just want one really giant room, you know?
I don't know. Giant rooms make me fucking anxious.
I like it.
Kill him right now. Kill him. Why is he so mad?
He's a man that sprung out of nowhere, you know?
Yeah, but you don't people have to be angry about that shit.
It's just what they do, man.
Hey. Why don't you go to the hospital and just give it to him? A leak.
See, that's the other thing. Why would he keep it in one pocket, right? I don't know. I would split it through multiple pockets.
All in the same suit?
Yeah. Or even like keep one in your wallet, because I always keep like one spare something in my wallet.
I would make the buttons NZT. So when I needed it, I just pull off a button. Rest in peace, Mike. Does he have no service because, like, this place is, like, anti-service? Or because they were smart enough to turn off the service?
I think they cut it off.
And that's how we got there. Which box is it? Yeah. He's the only one who does that, too. Look at the spotlight on that canister.
Yeah.
The dude on NZT couldn't see that coming, you know?
But he's stupid. Like, they made it very clear that he was stupid. He didn't even know the word flay.
So what is he, like, the intelligence of a regular person?
He's just like, no, he's, like, below average. Oh, you mean on NZT?
Yeah, on NZT.
Yeah. Or even below that. If he didn't know the word flay, man.
Hell yeah. Lick it, lick it, lick it. Yeah, that's metal. Yeah. If you were in that situation, would you drink his blood?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I think so. You're kind of at a last resort, you know?
Yeah. Did he spit that?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Yeah. What was that? What'd he say?
You just read the subtitle, lady.
The subtitle was in Russian.
I always thought this part was, like, sad.
This part right here?
No, just like he blinded the guy. So the guy can't even see and he made him shoot his friend.
Mm-hmm.
It's fucked up, man. And then he's just, he still can't see. And it's just like,
how many he's bullets in a panic. Is in that gun? Oh, I guess he does reload. I don't think he dies, though. Look, not that bad, then. He's just blind for the rest of his life.
That's so fucked up, man.
I smell like blood, but it's okay, we're in a hospital. I didn't even take any.
Wait, so was the deal that he made some, or he was going to give some to him?
Yeah, the lawyer was supposed to get the pills back and then give it to him to save his life, but he didn't at all. There he is, Senator Mora. Would you ever want to be a politician? Any branch?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sure.
I'd be down to be president of the United States.
Really?
Yeah. I think I can make those kind of decisions. Of course, not, you know, not in my current standing, just, you know, if I had the knowledge kind of thing.
Smell toast. Limitless, there it is. He said it. Uh-oh. Is it having a small hiccup for you too?
No, I'm okay. Do you want me to pause and play quick?
It's just like it's like occasionally trying to like resync itself, you know?
So I guess at this point he's lying, if we're going with the show, right?
Yeah. I don't know. We never see Mora take a pill, though.
Oh, in the show? Yeah, that's true. He could just be lying in the show. I mean, reasonably speaking, he's basically a superhero too, then. He literally just put his hand on someone's chest and just read everything about them, so. And he has, like, permanent NZT in system. He literally has, I don't know, fucking 360 view and listening, you know? It's crazy.
Once he was just like, dude, I don't I speak English. Hey, we did it.
Da 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 da.
That was limitless. That was only an hour and a half. Wow. That's crazy. We did it, boys. We're
I definitely
done.
Like that more than the show. Yeah. But, like, there are things that, you know, I like in the show more. Like, they have comedy. I like quite a lot more comedy in
yeah.
the show.
It's they're really good. Both of them are really good.
Yeah.
Just, the movie's
for their own
slightly
reasons.
Better. Yeah.
Yeah.
But, yeah, tune in next time where we'll probably watch something else. Goodbye.